Hello, everybody. I'm Sir Blob-Fish, and welcome to the 1 hour Let's Play. So what we're gonna be doing, this is gonna be a series that I do. I might do it monthly. It'll probably turn into a live stream, but because my internet's not the greatest right now, I'm not gonna be streaming. I'm just gonna be recording. Because my recording only goes for an hour, that's why it's called a 1 hour Let's Play. I should probably be timing this. Let me, there's my stopwatch, timer, there we go, 60, alright, so there we go,
we should get Ron to stop,
so I've got that timing, that's cool. So we're playing GTA 5 right now. Actually, no, as you can see, we're playing Minecraft. We're currently in a creeper's mineshaft, yep, because that's the thing, I play Minecraft, as you can see. No, but seriously, we're gonna be playing this. Whatever this is. Let me just shoot this guard. He didn't even care. Didn't even get any stars for it. Demo feels good to be a gangster. And the reason this isn't edited or has a cool thumbnail is because I'm too lazy to export this into my into my editing software, because that would literally take about a year. Like, even to export like a 2 minute video, it takes a freaking hour. So, yeah, this isn't gonna be easy to do what I'm doing because, you know, reasons. Because, well, this isn't gonna be very entertaining, but today, where am I? So far into this game, I'm up to the last couple of missions. I've done the second last heist. All I have to do is a few more missions, and then I'm up to the Union Depository heist. And I know this because I have completed this game before. This is the first time I'm going to be completing it on next gen. But back on the good old days of PlayStation 3, this was like a piece of cake for me. So anyway, how long have I been playing this for? Probably about a month, I'd say. Yeah, I'd say about a month. Actually, no, probably a bit more than that. Yeah, a bit more than a month. But because, you know, I'm always moving between two houses, it's a long story, but I'm only able to play this about half the time. And it's a long story, I'm not going to go into detail, but yeah. Ooh. This should be easy. At a freaking stop sign. A yelled sign. Let him get away this time. Cheats. I know it's a little bit weird that I know that cheat off by heart, but it's just something that I tend to... It's a really small cheat. It's the one that gets rid of the cop's wheel. It's just muscle memory, you know, after doing it for a long time. It's just I've gotten used to it. So yeah, that's the thing. So, what are we going to be doing today? Well, we're going to be trying to complete these last couple of missions. I'm probably not going to be able to do the heist, Union Depository heist, in this Let's Play, should I say. Is it even called that? We got to come up with a better name for this. Leave a comment. What do you reckon the name for this should be? I know it's going to get like zero views, but it's just something that I want to do because I'm bored. It's 9 o'clock at night and I could go to bed, but I'm not... I could go to bed, but I'm not going to be able to go to sleep for the next hour in my iPod. For all of you new and phone-looking people, I'm too young to have a phone. No, I mean, I'm saving up for one, but for now, I'm just going to have to stick with the iPod. So yeah, let's hear the dialogue.
Hey, man.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh?
Nope.
R.I.P.
Goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know. No? Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know?
Because I hope you guys can hear me.
You're a killer.
It sucks she couldn't.
No, you are a man of action. You do not sit on couches. You take scores. You're back, man. We are back. All right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. It's great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're going to do this last big job, and then we're going to dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me, all right? This is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
I do.
Oh, fuck you. I saw your grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. You're not dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare!
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats!
Let me just ask you something, all right? Something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton, exactly who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
You know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead!
Oh, fuck. Trevor! Hey! T!
Oh boy, I really hope you guys can hear me. So it'd suck if you couldn't, but hey, I'm still gonna upload this, I don't even care. Lucky I got a 1 terabyte PlayStation, else probably wouldn't even be able to hold all this.
Fuck you!
Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going, fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back in my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza, fuck everything it stands for.
This is insanity.
Oh, no. No, it's clear and reasoned thought. Finally.
Come on, come back, we'll talk.
I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies.
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Ooh, the lies! How do you do it, man? The game is up!
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, Michael, right? Save your fucking breath!
Trevor, come on!
Fuck you, Michael! Soon enough, I will.
So, the reason I'm not talking through the parts of dialogue is because I'm not that chatty, if that makes sense. I'm not gonna be able to talk for an hour.
It's great to,
there a plane I can use? Get me across country?
Sure, sure. We got one fueled up for a trip south of the border.
I'm taking it.
Is everything okay, man?
Everything is not okay. Nothing has ever been okay, but I gotta see it for myself. I'm gonna see an old friend, all right? You're where I think you are, buddy. I don't know why I didn't see it. I guess I didn't want to. Fuck! Maybe I knew all along. I'm gonna find out for sure, and I'm gonna do something about it. There's always something wrong with that job. What went down after, I guess. I guess I wanted to believe fucking flea circus! Idiot! Idiot! Idiot!
I'm sorry, Trevor.
Yeah, good idea hanging up then. When you did, Ron. So, I'm back to the reason I'm not talking through the parts of dialogue. So, it's A, you guys probably want to listen to what they're saying and not me, because I'm a boring old turd, even though I'm not old. And the second thing is, I'm not that talkative. Like, if I just let the parts of dialogue speak, then I won't have to talk for as long, if that makes sense. But, So yeah, regardless, let's keep on doing this. I'm gonna fly up to North Yankton, and yeah, you guys can kind of put two and two together and realize that what's about to go down, you know? That face you make when your front lights don't work. R.I.P. Front lights. It's been sad. Oh yeah, guys, if you haven't checked out my my reading or comments, you should do that. So yeah, that's cool. Anyway, if you leave a comment on my reading and comments video, it's guaranteed to get into the next reading or comments, so that's cool. I've already gotten 4 or 5 comments from that. No, I've gotten 5 comments from that, so that's cool. That should make a very, very short reading or comments video. So yeah, let's continue. Oh, this is a sweet ride. Alright, come on, Trevor, get in the frickin' plane. Ready, hey, boys and girls. Don't want to be sexist or anything. That would suck. That would get me in jail. Just kidding. Alright, oh man, I can't wait till my internet gets better. I'm getting an internet booster type thing. I plug it into my modem and it boosts the internet, kind of makes the range a lot bigger and stuff. So once I get that plugged in, I should be able to stream, and you'll be seeing a lot more streams, so that's cool. And I'll be able to stream stuff like this. So yeah. That's if you guys really care, which you probably don't. And also another thing, I really want to get off my chest. I'm counting to 10,000. I know, it's crazy, right? I just throw that up there just straight up. Oh yeah, let's play some GTA. By the way, I'm counting to 10,000. Not the point, and I'm not doing it because Mr. Beast did it. Yes, I am a big fan of Mr. Beast, and no, it's not because he did it. Well, I was bored one day, okay? And I just said, you know what, screw it, I'm going to count to 1,000, see if I can. So I counted to 1,000. And then later that day, it was actually the day after, went to school and got an exam done really early, so I just counted to 1,000 again. And then that night, I was like, okay, I'm going to try and count to 2,500. And I did, I counted to 2,500 successfully, and it took me about an hour. So next step is 10,000, and I'm not gonna do it and not actually, I'm not gonna do it and then not record it, because I'm gonna say, oh yeah, I counted to 10,000, everyone's just gonna be like, bullcrap, you know? Bullcrap. Which isn't at all bullcrap, actually, it's the full truth. But, the way I see it is the way I'm gonna record it is I'm gonna record the last hour of it on this, I think. Or am I streaming on this? I have no idea. Oh, how am I gonna do this? Let me think for a second. Oh, hang on. Here you go, I'll tell you guys later after I finish up this little bit of the mission. So a cutscene at least.
Who you got in here, huh? As if I need to ask.
My man was born in the 60s. Wow, that was a long time ago.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh. Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
What are you flying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there.
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the can and me in the ground, or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck!
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 Joe Phillips! Mr. Cho has requested a word!
Hey, ho ho, I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, how's it been? Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend? Motherfucker.
Boy.
Let's have a talk.
For China.
So, who are your pals, Trevor?
Wait, what happens if I fall in here? Oh, hey Brad, how's it going? Wait, so I can just walk in here and then... Right, I seem to do it. Run. Run. Wow, it's a lot of guys. Look at these dudes. God damn it. Hang on, if I die enough times, then I'll just be able to skip this part. Huh. Now I'm actually gonna try and do this. Alright. Who lives in a pineapple under the stick? Headshot. Got him.
Who are your friends, T?
Come on, man, this is a cemetery. Guys, if you know any good microphones that I can buy, because I'm looking at buying some microphones. Actually, not some microphones, just a microphone, because, you know, I need a microphone, because let's face my audio. The quality of my audio makes me want to drink bleach. Like, I'm not even joking, it's that bad. So, I need a microphone, is what I'm trying to say. So, if you guys know any good microphones that I, maybe you use it, or, you know, YouTube uses it, then obviously leave a comment, you know, and I will definitely take it into consideration. But also, it has to be cheap, because I'm not going to go out and spend $100 on a microphone when I only have, you know, 30 subscribers. Speaking of which, thank you for 30 subscribers. I mean, I'm only at 29 right now, but I can almost guarantee that we're going to hit 30 very, very soon, so I am looking forward to that. I don't want to thank you guys for that.
And another van. Okay. You're on ice, prick. You're way off, asshole.
Got him. I'm just gonna headshot. Look how good I am at this game. I'm just getting heaps of headshots.
Can't we do this where the weather's better?
Yeah, true though. Oh, I missed him.
You should have gone after the other guy. You ever heard of overkill? You want a boyfriend, huh?
Oh, god damn it, no. Oh, I'm being shot at. I repeat, I'm being shot at.
Pieces of shit.
Caught him.
Come on. Hey, go fuck yourself! We know you're weak and feminine.
How dumb would you have to be to stand like half out of it? Like, come on, bro. Come on.
You don't want to die. Phillips went that away.
I shoot him in his gun and he gets hurt. Seems legit. Give me your ammo. What is it, like another train coming? What is this? Gotta go fast. No, it's easy, I only got it done second try. I'm pretty sure last time I did this in like pretty sure last time I did this in PlayStation 3 it took me like a billion years.
Get out the fucking car.
Oh. Someone's a little bit feisty. This is where Trevor just jumps out the plane and dies. Alright, here. What if he's just having a really bad trip? You know, it's possible. It is possible, people. Don't deny it.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County. But your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Oh, well, too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid. And then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover! Yeah, right! That's a tough break. I never want to double-cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
Alright guys, so I just got a bunch of headshots, that's cool. Pretty sure this is the part where Franklin goes in and saves him and stuff. Yeah, crazy man, meet me at the crib. Me and Frank, you read the last copy of the issue. You in? Oh yes, obviously I'm in. I gotta do that Devin Weston mission. What about that? Oh, I also forgot I was in a plane, and I actually have to land it. Nailed it. Stuck the landing perfectly. Oh, okay, I was actually getting it. Planes are worthless, man. Who needs planes? Now I'm gonna be stuck here, I bet ya. Just did that entire mission, I'm gonna have to restart it because I'm freaking stuck here. Oh no, wings. Perfect. Span of fur wing, I don't know. Landing gear in now. Oh, I can't put the landing gear in, that would've been sick. I would've loved myself for once. Alright, how are we doing for time? Alright, we got 33 minutes left. That's cool. Actually a little bit more than that, obviously, but nonetheless. Let's get right into the nudes. So, alright, next mission we gotta do is the Devin Weston mission, and then we gotta become Franklin and save Michael over the pig shopper thing, so yeah, that's cool. That was a sick burp. Alright, I'm gonna get in this plane and I'm gonna fly over here, but I'm gonna parachute there, so that's, yeah. I'm so not gonna be able to take off. We shall see. The lot, boys. We are off the ground. That wasn't too hard. Alright, I'm pretty sure, I'm not sure what happens after we complete the Devin Weston missions. Pretty sure we just get some money. I don't know. But when I do complete the game, I'm gonna do another 1 hour, 1 hour of Let's Play, probably for that, because, you know, that you get three different options. Good old Devo Westo comes up to your door and he's like, hey, you can either, and you're playing as Franklin, he comes up to your door and he's like, hey, you can either kill Michael, or you can, you know, which he wants, but you can kill Trevor, just like the FIB want, but you can kill, well, there's like a death wish. Now, what happens if you choose death wish is you don't actually die. All three characters, they're all good, and yeah, so that's what I'm going to choose, because I do love all the three characters very dearly. God, why do I keep on burping? I remember the first time I completed it, and I chose Michael to die, and I was actually very sad when he actually did die. It's pretty depressing, you know. And I just stopped playing after that, and I was like, you know, screw it, I'm going to start a new story and raid. It's going to be A-okay, and no one's going to die. And obviously they did die, you know. Actually, no one died. I don't know. I didn't even complete it that last time. I got the Union Depository heist done, and I was like, meh, too lazy to do the rest of the missions.
Patricia.
Trevor. Oh, I miss you. All you boys.
I miss you too. I can't speak.
What? I can't speak right now. I just freaking jump out of the plane. Seems legit. Alright, and there's good old, my good old buddy Frank's house. Filthy Frank. Oh wait, this is Lamar's place. That's Frank's house over there. This is Lamar's crib, dog. Left, right, left, right, left. Alright. Yo, L-Dog, what's up?
Lamar Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team, that's what's up.
Team? I don't do teams.
Devin Weston's car stealing team, the one Frank's running.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Hey, look, I boosted the ride. I'm about to meet your boy Franklin, and I need your ass to pick up the Packer, meet us outside the garage, and we taking these motherfuckers up to Bolito Bay.
All right, buddy. Fine. That's a long trip.
All right, oh. Oh, yeah, I know this mission. We got the truck, and then we got, like, seven cars on the back of it, and we take them up to Bolito Bay, get them all sold. We take a little bit of cash home, you know what I'm saying? And then, yeah. Oh, I like this song. The game, right? Oh, it's Rick Ross, not the game. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry, okay? I don't know my songs. For all of you who have just watched that, I'm very sorry. Offend anyone. I'm not trying to be racist. Wow, why am I even doing this? No one's gonna watch this. No one's gonna freaking watch this. What am I doing? So this is basically what I do in my free time. Yeah, minus the talking to myself part. God damn it, I love burping. I'm obsessed with it. How'd I been, buddy, eh? How'd I been, buddy, eh? Okay, that's not where we go. Oh, plane. Sup, dog. I was actually gonna run into it for a second. Let me get in. Let me get in.
He waiting at the garage.
The boost, homie. How'd it go? Any problems?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
What are you paying for? That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride, I took the ride. No drama.
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, shit. Line it up on the truck.
Ooh, damn.
My favorite gangbangers.
That face you make when you get stuck. Who dares say that
he's happy? Then we'll get moving.
And this old bust ass nigga ain't no ball.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Righto, boys. We're a long way.
Paletto Bay, Sonora Freeway.
Paletto. Wow. Good job, whoever did the voice of Lamar. That face you make when you can't even pronounce one of the places in the game that you're doing. Like, come on. This is probably the most money he ever made in his life on doing the voice of GTA, Lamar. And he can't even pronounce Paletto. And let me just shut up.
We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
Alright, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? About 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you alright driving, I'ma catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's alright being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss. Hey, man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie. For a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruity.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dude's at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But, you know, he wasn't there. Good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, oh, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that! And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I had a little out of control. That ain't who I am.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah. The Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIB.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that make a lot of fucking sense.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiending for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol of this country. No part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up, come off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in haulage.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right, all right, all right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real sad.
Ooh, it's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
Now that's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeper.
Michael? Ha! I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. The wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little old bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Screw you!
That's good. Let it out, homie. Go on, let it out. Vent.
Oh, shit, what's that?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep. What you gonna do?
All right, shit. I'll handle this. If you keep driving, I'll use the JB-700 to get rid of him. Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
Hey, take this headset.
You are transporting stolen cars.
They must have waited till we was out of town.
Yeah, it looks like it, don't it?
We have reason to believe you were transporting stolen vehicles. Along to the side of the road.
Man, I should have known this would go wrong.
That was entirely your fault!
Right to us, dog.
Maybe you should have done the Bruce, Mr. CEO. Now get on the shit. Clear, protect the motherfucking vehicles. Hey, stop, homie.
We just a shipping outfit.
Come on, CEO. Deal with the one time.
Franklin Clinton.
Mr. Clinton, sure. For the record, this falls under attorney-client privilege.
We got that shipment, you know? The cops was all over it, but we lost him. Where exactly you at?
Procopio truck stop. Get here soon.
The lawyer chick's up at the Procopio truck stop.
Procopio it is!
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel one. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that. For the workforce, motherfucker. Yeah, what he said.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Well then, that was interesting. We have 15 minutes of this left, so, wait, did they just leave? What happened to Lamar and Trevor? Did they just freaking walk off? Oh, okay. Well, that's normal. What do we got here? Is there anything? Any other missions that we can do? See, there's this one, but I really don't want to do that one because it's a long story. It's the last mission, and I was going to do that later, but, so there's no more missions that we can do so far. It's like the, Strangers and Freaks ones that we can do. I don't know. We'll see. There's a bee somewhere. I don't know exactly where, but it's like a B symbol. Where is it? Oh, maybe this one, I don't know. Dude, I have no idea what's happening right now. So there are no more missions that we can do. Yeah, I'm calling Lester.
Franklin!
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Oh, this is a mission.
Let's see, his phone is offline, his credit cards aren't active, this is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now, nothing.
Damn, is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, alright, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, alright?
I just want to show you guys something real quick. Seems legit, right? Alright, so we've got a new mission opened up. The F mission. Told Margot to save Michael from the meat place. Oh man, if only I could teleport there. Brother Adrian. Oh man. Franklin. He's in a time to control of your inner self, Brother Adrian. Ah, who's that? Brother Adrian. Mind Divine. Oh, I know who that is. Yeah, I know who that is now. Alright. Let's get the show on the road. There has to be a way where I can get there quicker, surely. Cause I'm gonna be going super slow and it's gonna take forever. How about I could get some cheat codes up in this. Actually, I think I'm gonna do that. You reckon I should get a buzzard or something? Oh. Nah, I'll just drive. Should be alright. Better. Maybe I should end it here, because we only really got like 10 minutes to go. I should make that 12 minutes. Alright, let me see how quick I can get there. And then, yeah, hopefully we can do this mission, and then that'll be perfect timing. 1 hour let's play. Alright, come on. We still gotta do that mission, that mission is Michael, where we kill Molly. It's a long story, it's a mission. It's the, movie guy mission. That's not what it's called, it's not called the movie guy mission, but, it's a mission where, he goes to, what's the guy's name? No, it's this guy's name, I don't know who he is, but, he's the movie guy, and Devin Weston and Molly, they come in and they steal his movie or whatever, and then Franklin goes and gets it, and, I mean, not Franklin, Michael goes and gets it, and then he kills, Molly. Still gotta do that mission, but that's not gonna be for today. Definitely gonna be for tomorrow, probably. But I'm not doing another Let's Play tomorrow. Hell no. Too lazy. What's that song called? Elson Dieter. What, mate? Are you a bloody tomato? That's bullcrap. The mission just got disrupted. Did you guys see that?
Thank you for dealing with those punks. The police do nothing around here.
Yeah, you're welcome, mate. Sure. Give me your money, mate. Not even giving me money. Not my charity. I'm not charity.
Man, sorry about that.
Did I just kill him? Okay, I didn't kill him. Run. I don't want to kill you. You seem like a nice guy. What are you doing? Move. I can't. I do. Oh, what is this? How has the mission been disrupted? How does that even work? Come on, mate. Righto. That makes no fudging sense. Well then, I'm just gonna stand here and end this 1 hour let's play. Let's end up by getting some stars. Alright, so we just got 5 stars, that's cool. I'll see if I can hold these people off for a while. So you know, saying I'm like a pro at this game. Said nobody ever, except for me. And then after this we're gonna end the let's play. It's gonna be sexy. I just don't wanna go over time because if I do then the whole hello everybody on some Blob-Fish thing will be cut off and that would suck. Alright, so there we go, I just died, 6 minutes to go, so this video is probably going to be about, 53 minutes. Is that enough? I'm not really sure. Oh, the mission might be available now. Let's see, let's go check. Yes, it is available right now. Alright, so, you know what, screw it, that's all I'm going to do for today. I'm tired, I want to go to bed, I'm going to get this video started uploading, and I'm just going to go to sleep. I might watch some YouTube, I might watch some porn, you know, just kidding by the way, or am I? I'm gonna leave that one up to you. Now, so yeah, until the next one, oh wait, I forgot I had actions, alright, so until the next one, goodbye.